hey, man, you got to cut the shit up. I said, with what? With a razor. Where you get that from? He said, man, I'm gonna show you my shit. So he cut and said, man, let me tell you, you're gonna have to cut some nickels, some dimes, and some 20s. I said, man, I took a little ceramic class, and this don't look like enough to make nickels and dimes. Boy, ain't no, boy, you ain't making no damn pennies and pieces, boy. The size of the shit make it with it. I'ma show you. So he cut it up, then it now just on the table. And I'm like, where am I supposed to put all this stuff? He said, you're gonna have to put it in something. He said, I put my shit in the matchbox. So I'm going through my mama's house trying to find some. I find a film bottle. I take the film out, I put all my shit in the film bottle. He said, well, come on, man, let's get on out of here.